There is something special about the order of the breaking of bread. How he took it, he blessed it, he broke it, and he gave it. It's all about the order of the breaking of bread.
Send me to the world, to the lost, to the poor and come.
There is something special about the order of how Jesus broke the bread, how he took it, he blessed it, he broke it, and then he gave it. Is that not what God does with any man or woman he ever uses? Is that not what God did with Isaac, how he took him from the dead womb of Sarah? He blessed him to be the heir to the promise his father gave him, broke him on a mountain with a knife held above his chest, but then gave him to be the heir to the promise and hope of Israel? Is that not what God did with Moses, how he took him out of bulrushes? He blessed him in the house of Pharaoh, broke him on Mexi in the desert, but then gave him to lead his people across the wilderness? With Esther, how he took her from her home. He blessed her with being chosen queen, broke her when she heard the plot to destroy the Jews, but then gave her to stand up and save her people. And is that not what God did with Jesus, how he took him from the Virgin Mary? He blessed him with miracles, signs, and wonders, broke him on a hill called Calvary, and then gave him to be the Savior of the world. There is something special about the order of the breaking of bread.